The Rochester Philharmonic Orchestra will host a free concert to close out the city of Rochester's bicentennial celebration of famous abolitionist Harriet Tubman. That will take place over at the Church of Love Faith Center Saturday, October 29th from 2 to 3 p.m. Leading the orchestra, one of the best, trumpeter Herb Smith. Additional information on Rochester's celebration of Harriet Tubman can be found at tubmanroc.com.